My research project involves synthesizing new compounds that can bind to titanium and ruthenium, which will then go on to form a solar cell, which is basically a device that converts solar energy into electrical energy. Right now, the average cost for a solar panel is quite expensive. With the synthesis I'm doing uses cheaper ingredients to synthesize these compounds, so hopefully on a more industrial scale, we can synthesize large volumes and lessen the cost. In grade 12, I had a chemistry teacher who made the course very exciting. As I was going through that course, it became very fun to me to do chemistry, and that's why I pursued it in later years. I chose York University because they had a good research facility, professors that teach the material very well, and good hands-on experience in regards to the courses. My ultimate goal is to work in a pharmaceutical company devising natural products instead of the synthetic products, and I want to correct the way we view chemistry and not just a money-making product, but rather a whole industry that's devoted to benefiting mankind.